With the MVP line of rifles, Mossberg did something, Dave, that I think nobody thought could be done before. What you guys did with the magazine was unbelievable.
Well, it's the first bolt-action rifle that takes everyday magazines. Everybody's got AR mags at home.
Right.
This is the first rifle.
Unbelievable.
That they slide right into.
All those mags that we have sitting around, now you can pop into a bolt-action rifle.
Yep.
Very cool. Okay, so what did we start off with in the line?
Well, we started off with, MVP stands for Mossberg Varmint Predator.
Okay.
We started off with the Varmint model.
Mm-hmm.
Then we moved on to the Predator model.
Right.
The Varmint one, longer distance shooting, more of a bench rest style stock. The Predator is a little bit more nimble,
kind
easier.
Of a walk around rifle.
Exactly.
Yep.
And from there, we then launched the patrol rifle, which is a great bolt action rifle for maybe a more tactical environment.
Right. And, exactly.
All of them originally were in 5.56,
mm-hmm.
but then the next step in the evolution was to come out with a 7.62.
Of course.
But we weren't satisfied just doing it for SR-25, so DPMS LR-308 magazines.
Right.
Our system actually will lock up both on the 308 mags for what I'd call the AR-10.
Right.
As long as it's not an Armalite.
Right.
But we also take the M1A magazine. Our dual latching system allows you to lock both of the commonly owned magazines, go right into our gun.
Great technology. And of course you had this, but then, as you say, some people really wanted to have the scout rifle with the scope out there, the optic out there for the extended eye relief. So you did that too.
Exactly. Well, everybody was writing about how the MVP and 7.62, the patrol was the perfect scout rifle.
Right.
But we wanted to take that Cooper design one step further and stick to the long eye relief scope, but make it work with the most commonly available magazines. So the original scout was designed so that you could load from the top because it was stripper clip fed.
Right.
Now we drop in a 25 round magazine and we're ready for bear, deer, ducks, maybe not ducks.
It's, I've seen you hunt ducks. You might want to use one of these, Dave.
Yeah.
No, but you could actually pretty much take care of everything because you can have different size magazines. If you're restricted by hunting regulations, you could use a short magazine. Or if you just want to go out in the range and shoot, you got the bigger ones.
Yep, absolutely. So it's a super versatile platform. We make it in just about any configuration. We came out with our LR guns.
Got the rails on
they've
those.
Got an adjustable cheek rest. Makes it perfect for getting that perfect scope eye alignment,
right,
that you really need for long range shooting. And so we've got the LR and the LRT, which is basically a patrol rifle, but with an adjustable cheek rest.
Well, we can't even describe the entire line here. The only way to know about it is to go check it out on the website or get the catalog or go into your store and take a look at them.
Yes, absolutely. So check it out on Mossberg.com and you'll see the full line of MVP rifles.
The Mossberg MVP line of guns is fantastic. This 308 patrol rifle, right out of the box, is great. It was so easy to sight in the optic that it comes with. I got it done in just a few shots. It takes a standard AR-10 magazine, which makes it even more appealing. What a great gun for being in the deer woods or even out there taking coyotes. I can't wait to get some more time with this gun. Let's see how it does. Well, if you're looking for a handy little 308 rifle that's ready right out of the box, this is the package for you.